Morrison positioning the ladder.
Wow, you can just feel the energy in the arena after that.
Again, remember Morrison. Morrison came off the top rope as well. Perhaps re-injuring the leg. On one leg, Morrison trying to pull himself to the top of the ladder. Trying to get to the contract.
Oh my God, look at this. What is this guy, freaking Terminator?
Morrison's got the contract
in
hand.
Can't unhook it though.
Sheamus.
John can't unhook the contract.
Crawling to the ladder again. Can you believe this?
How is Sheamus back up? Oh no.
Whoa. Explosive kick! Sheamus down and out! Morrison to the top of the ladder!
He's got it!
Morrison's got the contract! Can he unhook it? He does! John Morrison, the number one contender for the WWE title!
And number one contender for the WWE Championship, John Morrison!
Ladies and gentlemen, the biggest victory in the career of John Morrison to date! John Morrison now has himself an opportunity at the prestigious WWE Championship.
Come on, Jerry. Can Jerry the King Lawler ascend this ladder? Every step he takes feels like stepping on hot coals. His body's in pain. Michael Cole's in the ring. Oh, come on. I'm ashamed of Michael Cole right now. Jerry! Jerry Lawler inches away from becoming WWE champion.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Hey, I'm sorry.
Severe blows below the belt in this matchup, and that second one may just cost him the Intercontinental title, or maybe not. And man, what a dangerous position. Look at Christian.
Oh, no, what, Jerry?
Christian hanging.
You don't think.
He is balanced on the top of that ladder. Oh, wait a minute.
There's no way that.
Continental Championship.
struggling desperately to set the ladder in position.
I don't think anybody realized Shelton just crawled in the ring.
Shelton Benjamin into the ring. Charlie Haas is out.
Oh, man.
Shelton Benjamin hoping to cut Eddie Guerrero off at the pass.
And he's at that midpoint. Shelton doing the right thing, trying to grab the legs.
And now the tights of Eddie Guerrero.
Tajiri's back in the ring, Cole. Yeah.
Shelton Benjamin trying to prevent Eddie Guerrero from reaching for the tag team goals.
To Tajiri. Shelton doesn't see Tajiri. Shelton doesn't see
the mist. The mist. The green mist to Shelton Benjamin. Completely legal in the matchup. Eddie is on the top of the ladder.
Eddie's helping Tajiri up there. Both men, both athletes. Oh, my God, Cole. We're going to have it. New champs. New champs.
Eddie Guerrero has got the top. Tajiri, this team thrown together at the last minute, but they end the tag team title reign of Team Angle.
What an upset. Great victory for Eddie Guerrero and Tajiri, our new tag team champions. And I'm sure Chavo's at home smiling and happy for Uncle Eddie and Tajiri.
You can do it, Rick. Get up there. This entire arena is standing on their feet for the Nature Boys. They're sensing it. They've got a 17 chant going. Come on, Rick. Go.
One rung at a time. Ric Flair working his way towards WWE Championship belt here in North Carolina.
We're witnessing history.
Will this be history? Will history be made here tonight?
You can do it, Rick. Go. Come on, Ashley. Will him up that ladder.
Ric Flair with everything he's got, pulling himself up the ladder.
Edges up. Oh, no. Edges up.
Edges up. Edges in the ring.
Reach up. Just reach up, Rick. He's got his
He's so close. He was fingertips away.
No.
And a champion and challenger pounding away at one another. Just inches from the WWE championship.
No, hang on. Hang on, Flair. Hang on. Hang on. Oh.
And down goes Ric Flair.
And there.
Edge has done it.
There you have it.
Edge has done it. Thanks to Lita.
Here is your winner and still the WWE Champion, Edge.
I will say this, Ric Flair took Edge to the limit and did some, and you might be right. Ric Flair had his opportunity and didn't get it done in the end, but Ric Flair gave us all more than what we thought he had.
No.
That is Kalisto with Kong, Xavier.
No.
Kalisto
no.
trying to make it down
no.
to the top,
no.
top
no.
of that
no.
ladder with the tag team title.
And guess what? Guess what? This match is no DQ.
And whether it's Kalisto or... Wait a minute.
He's got to go up one more rung. Why does he realize that?
Ah!
Oh, look. look at that!
Oh, what an unfortunate situation to befall the challenger here. Michaels, he's down outside the ring.
The ladder tipped over. Shawn Michaels was clotheslined right on the top rope. And now the Hitman's up there. Now he's up high enough. Now he can get it. Yes! Quite some time to come.
You got it, Rock. Go get it, baby.
Get up, Mick.
Mankind now climbing something. The ladder. Both superstars climbing. Mankind won't quit. He's giving it everything he has. So is The Rock.
Lay the smack down.
The Rock with a right hand. Championship. The Rock's there, but Mr. Sacco in the throne of The Rock. High drama. The championship at stake. And Paul White is here. Paul White, 7 foot, 500 pounds. He's got Mankind. Chokeslam off a 10-foot high ladder.
That's it for Mankind.
Maybe it has. Paul White staring down Stone Cold. The Rock is on top of the ladder. The Rock has the championship belt. The Rock is going to WrestleMania as champion.
He's got it.
World Wrestling Federation champion, The Rock.
Damn it. It's Austin Rock, WrestleMania 15. Stone Cold, you will meet that man for the title.
Special referee!